This is grandfather's clock. To play this piece, place your right first finger on middle C and your left second finger on G. At the end of the piece, you're going to move your second finger down to bass C. Here we go.